point just felt like, okay, everybody needs to participate in life without me because I'm just a drag on everyone else. I'm just keeping everyone back. And I still struggle with some of that mindset. You know, I have bad days. I have chronic depression now. I have chronic anxiety and, you know, a bunch of things that I'm working through, but I'm working through them. And I have conquered some of them, and some of I'm still working through. And the thing is, I never gave up. I didn't let it just trounce me down into the ground and say, I'm not a person anymore. Why am I even here? And now I can't say I didn't ask, why am I here?
Right.
But I didn't let it conquer me.